Everybody, it's the Pink Scrapper, and today I'm just showing you a paperbag book that I just completed. I'm so excited about it because it's a different type of paperbag album, mini album, from what I've been used to doing, but I'm so pleased with it. It came out so cute. So here's the cover. I haven't put a title on it. I think I'm going to use this as a Christmas book, and so I'm waiting for pictures, but I'm going to flip through so I can show you what I've done. Okay, so this is just some little tags that I made, and on the back, you can see it, I stamped some lines on the back so I can put some journaling there, and then I have some paper punches. Let me try to move my light. It looks a little bit bright here. Okay. And then I have a little pocket with some tags, some more tags, and then again on the back, some lines. And I'm going to put a picture on this side. And then this is just the round tab punch from stamping up. Okay, so keep turning. I'm going to put some pictures here, some more tags with some journaling spaces, little file album with lines again, and I can put a picture here and then right here and put it back in there. And then I use a lot of stickers. This one's a punch, but this one here is a little sticker. And then I added an extra flappy page here, which I thought was cute. And this one, I put some transparency right here. You can see it. And then this is a pull tab as well with some journaling lines on the back. So picture goes on the front and journaling goes on the back. Put another picture there. More pictures. Another tag. I filled this book with tags so that I can do a lot of journaling. I'm usually not a person to write a lot of things in my scrapbooks, but I'm going to try something different. And this is the last page, so, and it has like a half page sticking out. And then the back of the book, which is made out of chipboard and then covered. And then right here you can see all of the paper bags that are put together. So I am going to do a video next of how to put it together. So stay tuned for that. And I'm going to have some paper bag kits available so that you can make this for yourself at home. So thanks for watching. Hope you like this.